Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. In this video, I will show you how to reset Windows 11/10 password on Bitlocker encrypted drive. When your computer disk has Bitlocker turned on, then you will be required to type the recovery key when you use the command prompt for password reset. Without unlocking Bitlocker, you cannot reset your Windows password. The new feature of PassFab 4WinKey will help you to unlock Bitlocker. 4WinKey can automate the retrieval of disks in your computer to get the recovery key in it. Click on the link in the video description to get the 4WinKey. First, we need to launch 4WinKey using another accessible computer. Then you need to click Start. 4WinKey will start downloading the image file. Once it's done, you need to insert the USB or CD to burn it. The burning time will last a few minutes, so please be patient. After the burning is complete, click next to see the boot key that corresponds to your computer. Okay, now insert the burned USB into the locked PC. Then select the restart option. After waiting for the screen to turn black, you need to press the boot option key continuously. Then select USB open in the boot options. Wait for 4WinKey to finish loading. If your PC has BitLocker turned on, the Windows list is empty. Then you need to click the Unlock BitLocker option. The locked disk will be shown here. Then you can choose to unlock the BitLocker automatically or manually. Select Automatic to unlock the recovery key from the search disk. Okay, the unlock is complete. The disk status has changed to unlocked. Click back. Now the Windows system shows it. You need to select it and click Next. Then you need to select your account. In the ribbon, a new bypass password option has been added. It helps you bypass the login screen password without affecting the original password. Click the bypass password option. Wait for the password bypass to complete, and the PC will restart automatically. The account will be logged in automatically after Windows boots. Okay, you can use the computer normally now. Once the computer has been used, select the restart option. Wait for the computer to finish rebooting and the login screen will appear again. Well, that's all about how to reset the Windows 11/10 password on BitLocker encrypted drive. Please give me a like if you find it helpful. I will post more videos about Windows. Subscribe to my channel to see my videos faster. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.